Someone kill a switch. Kill a switch.
Sunshine? What went wrong?
Need another two bolts in the grate because the grate's about to fall in the fucking river.
Is that a bad thing?
That's not good. It's not good.
Technical advice from Ed from his years of mechanical service. We were talking about fixing a hairdryer or a pair of clippers. He would know exactly what to do. However, Mark and Woz, the Pellini brothers, are onto it. They're both looking at each other with not a clue of what's going on. However, this can't turn out bad.